This is Edna, a nice small princess. She loves lying on her small pillow and watching through the window. In winter, she likes sleep next to my head on bed. But in summer, bed is too warm for her, so she rather like sleep in other places. Second place that she adores is my chair. Yes, my PC chair. And because of that, she's a lot live streaming on Twitch with me. She's indeed small celebrity. Her favorite food is wild bird meat. She loves brushing, but not that much cutting fur. She is very clean gear, and a lot daytime she is cleaning fur. She is still a young cat. She is 4 years old, so she still like play. Edna is mixed Maine Coon and European cat. Normally, Maine Coons have 2 layers of fur, and thanks to that, they are one of best race to live in cold countries. Edna didn't have good protection from winter, so she is more sensitive for cold than normal Maine Coon. Edna character is typical European cat, rebellion, independent, wild. After Maine Coon race, she is into hugs and snugglings. She loves stay on my legs even 2-3 hours. Very long hours, yes. Edna loves going outside, but when it's bad weather, she loves sleep and spend time with mommy at home. The most annoying thing in Edna for us is when she making sound when she wants go outside house or when she wants wet food. When wet food we give to our cats maximal 1 time a day. We love her so much. But sometimes she behaves like little teen spoiled girl. Edna is the most healthy from all our babies and the most full of life, very energetic. We love our little princess. Yeah, that short story of Edna. I hope you like it.